Deputy Dan Summers with Jasper County Sheriff's Office in Jasper, Texas. K-9 Molly. I've had a good experience. Molly's a hard worker finding drugs. She's going to be trained in narcotics and patrol work. And she's going to be a great asset to my agency, providing narcotics detection and patrol work for my department. And the trainers are knowledgeable and extremely helpful, and have helped me get Molly ready to go so we can hit the streets running.